know how it's all gonna end? It's just a rerun. A rerun of my favorite episode. It's a game of cat and mouse. You're the mouse. And you're gonna run and scream. I always scream. There's always parts being cut off, entrails being yanked from stomachs, bones being shattered to dust. Now, you try to hide, but I am gonna get ya. Yes, I'm gonna get you good. Why, just last night, I played the game with a little girl. She thought I was so cute. She tried to pet me. Thought I may have bitten her hand off. And she ran. And she screamed. She ran deep into an abandoned mall. And I crept through the shadows, my steps reverberating, giggling to myself, knowing that fear was filling the child. And her cries gave away her position. So, I lunged around the corner. I told her, "You have nothing to worry about. I know I hurt you. But I didn't mean to. I came closer to her. I meant to kill you." And wouldn't you know it, she screamed again. I grabbed her by the leg and swung her up over my head and down onto the floor again and again and again, smashing her face into oblivion. And she bled and cried. And eventually, she died. I wonder how you're gonna do. Because I am the aberration, the absence of all light, the warping and bending of your reality to make you question everything you ever thought was real. Better start with.